Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. Welcome to the channel. We are here today to do some more PlayStation VR 2 news. Yesterday, many people was sad because no backwards compatibility, but I hope today, you know, you all got over it. That's, you know, sadly something you need to do. Just get over it. Rest assured, though, there's probably will be a lot of game ported to PSVR 2, so do not worry too much. Anyway, let's get started. We're gonna start from brand new PSVR 2 games announcement that is already PSVR 1 game. See? There you go. It's already happening. I think the developers who working on games that gonna release now or in the future, they know they gonna do PSVR 1 and PSVR 2 version. This is for all of you fans who like to, you know, play around with some holes. Enter a hole, perhaps? Dig around a bit? Yes? Because this is Cave Digger 2. This is the fans for Cave Digger 2. So the developer said, listen people, we already got PSVR 2 development kit and Cave Digger 2, dig harder, who says that? Cave Digger 2 will be happening and will be coming to PSVR 2. Okay, now let's move on to the another story and I want to talk a bit about Daimyo, some more news about this game. Some of you was disappointed about State of Play. You know, there will be some good, super awesome AAA games, but also some cool indie games. So let's try not be too dramatic, it's just not good look. Anyway, Daimyo, latest news. So it's gonna super awesomely utilize PSVR 2 and what they saying is they adding the brand new shaders. You'll be able to use eye tracking to select things in the menu. The haptics in the head will be nice, but also the other haptics will be super awesome as well. Of course, I'm talking here about Sense controllers. There will be a crossplay with the flat version, but no news about crossplay with other, you know, VR headsets. And also it will be running at full 120 frames per second natively. So all of you frames per second junkies, you can get little bonus already. Star Wars. Now let's speak about that. Star Wars Tales from the Galaxy's Edge. On Quest it was two parts, in part 1 and part 2. But on PlayStation VR the developer saying this will be a complete experience and of course it will be utilizing all PSVR 2 advancements. We know already that graphics gonna be better because they look way better already on trailer. But also they saying Tempest Audio and everything else will be in play as well. Okay, that's it for today. Big shout out to all the patrons, you are all awesome and that's it, bye.